Need a stasis reload. Oh wait, the stasis reloader was back here. I remember. There it is. And more enemies are coming, right?
We're seeing a power reroute from the electrical grid. Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Ah, there we go. Comms array.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's Maxi report. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
Make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the wall. That's dead tissue, too.
I thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run the diagnostics. I think that's the thing. Damn. Okay. Oh, wait. I have to go there. What was that scream I heard, though? I do wonder. Nice try. Oh, it's still here. Nice. It is some continuity. Ooh. I do need a shop, though. What the hell? Oh no.
Elizabeth, it's Jason. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. Looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Oh boy. Oh no, is there going to be some corrupt or like possessed crew members going to attack me? Okay, this is going to be horrible as well. Oh hi.
Thank you.
Oh wait, that's an enemy. That's a big enemy. Damn, I didn't see it. Yeah, well. Okay. Alright. But I got the enemies and I can even save here. Well, that's good. Is the sound alright? I hope so. Kinda seems like in the last few minutes it has been a little bit low. Let's correct that. There we go. I almost don't have any pulse rifle ammunition. There's a circuit breaker. So water purification.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Really, Isaac's gotta do everything. And where's this other guy? Where did this other guy go? Make us whole again. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Am I about to get jumped?
What's the plan?
Safe, safe, safe.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now. No one's coming. White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think, White. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, sir!
Oh, White! Goddamn fool! Seal it! Seal the airlock now!
Damn. Imagine off... offing yourself with the airlock. That's not a good... I bet that's not a good way to die. Kinda feel bad for these people. I would feel bad for this pillar was in there. I mean, it's just a game, but still, Jesus. Hello, Dolly. Well, that looks interesting. Hull integrity. How do I do that? Oh, wait. Those are corpses? No. Ah, call strike, damn it. Oh, that's kind of cool. I need to get oxygen, please. I'm gonna... I'm dead. Where is oxygen? Oxygen, please. Well, that's kind of rude. That's really rude. And goodbye. Interesting. I don't have oxygen tanks, right? No. Alright, let's go. Nothing, huh? No, cat, no. No. No! Cat's so needy again. Wait, there's oxygen. I'm such an idiot. Sorry. Okay, there's more oxygen. How could I not see that?
Sinking targeting system. Hull integrity compromised.
Ow.
Calibration complete. Cannon auto targeting online.
Oh. Rude.
Sinking targeting system.
Hey, where?
Data migration complete. ADS recalibrated. Auto targeting system.
Shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I figured out our next move.
Woohoo! It's so soothing with the lack of sound. It really is. But also kind of, also like super scary. Jesus.
Exiting vacuum.
All right.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?
Let's see what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
Hmm. Hey! Oh, no. Come on! Let me go! Oh. Goodbye. Wait, what?
Damn.
That was scary. That was scary. But it was a bit scary. Oh no. Pulse rifle ammunition, I like. I really have to go back to medical now. Wait, isn't the captain's thingy a shop or anything? Kinda wanna upgrade myself. Ah, whatever. I'll do that later. Whatever. Progress the story. I will survive, somehow. That's like the sixth time I die now. Hmm. Ah. There we go. Ooh. New suit. $20,000. Gives more inventory, I don't know. My inventory is nice, but I don't think I need it. Been here. Doesn't seem like it. Hmm. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff I'm finding here. Hell yeah. Oh my. I mean, come on, Isaac, didn't you see the subtitles? Alright. On to the chemical lab. Back here again. Lockdown?
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here.
No.
Myself.
Are you done?
Oh boy, all of these crazy people. I don't know if I want the suit. As I said, up inventory space is nice and all, but I will never have a full inventory. I've had a full inventory once. 10% armor is nice, but I get that with notes, so I'm saving my money. Sanctuary. Come on, Nicole. Oh boy. Oh, hi. I need more plasma cutter ammunition. I just go back to the shop. One moment, Doctor. I'll be right with you. Don't you worry. Alright, I'm gonna be the doctor now. Oh boy. Goodbye. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh. Wait, I didn't even notice that it had grown so much. Holy shit. Oh, wait. need to use a pulse rifle. Damn, it's so dark. Smells like I have to fight an enemy which whom I have to use stasis on. Hmm. Okay. Ooh, audio.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising.
Clearance trial.
You'll be back at your post, Jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot.
Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Okay, that's weird. What was he doing? Some sort of weird tissue experiments with these marker things. It's chapter 5, the final chapter. I hope so. Would be nice to finish it. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, no more notes. Heck yeah. Mind rack. Hmm. Okay. I guess.